Here are a few reminders for trans folks over the holidays. One, you are no less trans if you don't come out to your family. You're allowed to be too scared, too tired, too whatever, to share your identity with your family. It doesn't make you less of who you are. Two, keeping your identity to yourself is allowed. We're constantly urged to be proud and to come out and to be brave. And that's awesome if that's something that you feel like you can do. But if it's not, that's also okay. There's something really empowering about shifting the narrative to saying, I'm actually going to preserve my energy because my identity is just for me. Because maybe they don't deserve it. So maybe it's okay that I don't tell others. Three, when other people misgender you, remember that's a reflection of their understanding of your gender and not of your gender itself. Four, you are allowed to be angry with your family. You're allowed to be angry when they disrespect and mistreat you. Five, you deserve a place where you are respected. All of you, your name, your pronouns, your identity, all of you deserves to be respected. And more than just respected and tolerated, you deserve to be celebrated and loved. Six, you will find that space one day where all of you is loved and respected, and it might take some time. But you're not always going to be in this place of difficulty. You're not always going to be in this space where your identity isn't celebrated. And it will get better. But it might not get better because other people change. I can't promise you that. But I can promise you that you're going to find a way to work through it. You are resourceful. You're here. You're watching this video. You're going to find community. You're going to create chosen family for you so that you are celebrated in all of who you are. You're going to get to that place. I know it.